what to say.
Say that you will not make me regret this.
If you're not sure, why do it?
Because I believe this is what was meant to be. That without you, there would be no Inquisition. What it means for the future, how you lead us, that is entirely up to you.
Corypheus will never let me live in peace. He made that clear. He intends to be a god, to rule over us all. Corypheus must be stopped.
Wherever you lead us.
Have our people been told?
They have, and soon the world.
Commander, will they follow?
Inquisition, will you follow? Your leader, your herald, your inquisitor!
So this is where it begins.
It began in the courtyard. This is where we turned that promise into action.
But what do we do? We know nothing about this Corypheus except that he wanted your mark.
Could his dragon really be an archdemon? What would that mean?
It would mean the beginning of another blight.
We've seen no darkspawn other than Corypheus himself. Perhaps it's not an archdemon at all, but something different?
Whatever it is, it's dangerous. Commanding such a creature gives Corypheus an advantage we can't ignore.
Corypheus said he wanted to enter the Black City, that this would make him a god.
He is willing to tear this world apart to reach the next. It won't matter if he's wrong.
What if he's not wrong? If he finds some other way into the Fade?
Then he gains the power he seeks, or unleashes catastrophe on us all.
Corypheus wants to restore Tevinter. Is this a prelude to war with the Imperium?
I get the feeling we're dealing with extremists, not the vanguard of a true invasion.
Tevinter is not the Imperium of 1,000 years ago. What Corypheus yearns to restore no longer exists.
Though they would shed no tears if the South fell to chaos, I'm certain.
Someone out there must know something about Corypheus.
Unless they saw him on the field, most will not believe he even exists.
We do have one advantage. We know what Corypheus intends to do next. In that strange future you experienced, Empress Selene had been assassinated.
Imagine the chaos her death would cause. With his army.
An army he'll bolster with a massive force of demons, or so the future tells us.
Corypheus could conquer the entire south of Thedas, god or no god.
I'd feel better if we knew more about what we were dealing with.
I know someone who can help with that. Everyone acting all inspirational jogged my memory, so I sent a message to an old friend. He's crossed paths with Corypheus before and may know more about what he's doing. He can help.
I'm always looking for new allies. Introduce me.
parading around might cause a fuss. It's better for you to meet privately, on the battlements. Trust me, it's complicated.
Well, then, we stand ready to move on both of these concerns.
On your order, Inquisitor.
I know one thing. If Varric has brought who I think he has, Cassandra is going to kill him.